could get the points for the angular point of x square. So finding the point of x square, can achieve the coordinates of AC, तो ये दोनों इक्वल तो नहीं चाहिए, ठीक है? तो AC का एक मिडपॉइंट फाइंड करेंगे तो हो जाएगा हमारा 4 + 5 / 2 एंड 3 + 6 / 2 एंड सिमिलरली BD का मिडपॉइंट क्या हो जाएगा 6 + 3 / 2 एंड 4 + 5 / 2 एंड इट विल बी सो वी कैन सी दैट बोथ द मिडपॉइंट्स आर the both the diagonals are the same midpoint. Now come on the point this is the how this is the square. So if you find the value of AB, so we get 6 − 4 whole square + 4 − 3 whole square. So we can write what we can write 4 + 1, this is root 5 and AB, and this is the AD. For finding the value of AD, we can write 3 − 4 whole square + 2 − 4 whole square + 5 − 3 whole square. So it is equals to root 5. This is a square. So AB is equals to this length and this length are equal. Finally, if this and this, that's why it will be also equal. Okay. Now come on question number